I love you, will you be my Valentine?
Keep in touch. You're my internet crush.
Do you have a crush?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. I have a boyfriend, so my crush is on him. So yes.
I do.
I don't.
You have someone in your life that you are very grateful for, you love a lot.
Yes.
I would say my mother and my sister.
Definitely. My husband, my son.
She's right here.
I'd say my family.
I'm grateful for my friends.
Right, about a year.
And how long have you liked your crush?
Also a year. I liked him the moment I saw him.
We've been friends for 2 years, but we started dating last year. So we are 8 months this month.
Since I was a small boy.
Does your crush know?
I think so.
Yes. He's my boyfriend now. So yeah.
What do the two of them mean to you?
They mean family, love, passion, and who you love and care so much. It's almost my whole life.
Oh my god, how do I say that?
I'm pretty sure it's on the line here.
Honestly, the world. Even though I neglect them, I feel like without them, I wouldn't be where I am today. Yeah.
She's my best friend. She always supports me and gives me the best advice and is always there for me, even when I'm being stupid.
Tell me more about your mom.
Can I say, like, not so nice words? I wasn't a very good son sometimes. So I think that now I'm trying to be better to my parents, my mother, my sister also, because I wasn't nice.
My circle of friends are small, but I know I can count on him if I really need somebody. Yep.
I can always look for them when I'm in trouble. So that's why I appreciate the most.
Even though I don't always get to see them very early, I still appreciate their efforts to raise me and my brother.
Hello. just wanted to say love you.
I'm so nervous.
Many, many minutes later.
Oh my god. He just like messaged me like 5 minutes ago. I don't know if he's like on his phone now.
2 hours later.
Please, just pick up. Oh my god.
Meanwhile.
Hello?
What's happening?
Oh, I love you. I love you.
Why?
What do you mean, why? Say it back.
Are you like doing an interview?
Just say it back.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Are you like planning something?
No.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Hello, Ibu.
Hello.
Hi. I'm in an interview now with for university. But yeah. But it's for Valentine's Day thing. But I no girlfriend. So I'm calling you now to say that I love you very much, Ibu. And I love my whole family lah, but you're number one lah.
Oh, thank you, Ibu love
also. Love you too, Ibu.
What university is that?
Huh?
What university?
I forgot.
You have really nice hair.
Ciao. Anyway, so.
Can we repeat? I think that you're very sweet and you make me feel very good about myself.
I love you. Take care.
Guys, I love you so much.
1 eternity later.
Oh my god, he's not picking up.
It's unhealthy. Well, then give me something better. Bang!